One little coder demonstrates video to text in this video. Video to text will empower Latterly's custom GPT because we have so much content in video form.